Low persuasion is our best and most efficient weapon.
Twaddle, Governor. We should sink every goddamn ship not flying the King's colors. To do otherwise protects a certain weakness in our bearing.
Silence, Commodore. I am the goddamn governor here, serving at the King's pleasure, and I will make the bloody decisions. Is that clear, sir?
Aye, sir. Your wishes are clear as crystal.
These are the charts, Commodore. We're in position.
Governor Rogers believes he can make men of these monkeys yet. I do not. Return to your post and await my orders.
Thank you. Hold a moment, Squire.
We'll not be warning you again. You heard me, you bastard. We'll not be warning you again. That's me last bloody warning.
Raining, you dumb cur!
Away from here, you know what's good for you.
What are your plans? Trying to flee?
I promise and declare that in case any of the said pirates shall on or before the 5th of September, in the year of our Lord 1718, surrender him or themselves to any one of the principal secretaries of state in Great Britain or Ireland, or to any governor or deputy governor of any of our plantations beyond the seas, every such pirate and pirate so surrendering him or themselves, as aforesaid, shall have our gracious pardon of and for such his or their piracy or piracies by him or them committed before the 5th of January next ensuing, and we do hereby strictly charge and command all our admirals, captains, and other officers at sea, and all our governors and commanders of any forts, castles, or other places in our plantations, and all our officers, civil and military, to seize and take such of the pirates who shall refuse or neglect to surrender themselves accordingly. And other officers at sea, and all our governors and commanders of any forts, castles, or other places in our plantations, and all our officers, civil and military, to seize and take such of the pirates who shall refuse or neglect to surrender themselves accordingly.